I'm not religious. I stopped going to church when I was 8 years old. This is a true story. My priest blew his brains out at the altar. Scarred me, though, for a long time. I thought about that. I still think about it, you know, every once in a while, because I'm like, damn, were my blowjobs that bad?